The business world is constantly exploring new ways to compete. Digital innovations like broadband, ubiquity of digital devices, and cloud software have become game changers, strengthening the company's value chain. In general, most businesses don't have the appropriate processes or culture to integrate their software projects in a dynamic way and take advantage of this new reality. Development and operations teams typically work independent of one another. Therefore, in order to compete in this new reality, cultural and process changes are essential and urgent. The difference is not in the amount of availability of resources, but in the creativity to make the best out of them. In every industry today, software is the key to remain competitive, but to do so, software development and its operations must become more agile. The answer lies in the practices and features within DevOps. Information flow from development to operations reduces delivery times thanks to a common repository. There is consistency between development, testing, and production environments and automatic unit testing. Feedback from operations to development. Code and environment revisions are made within the team, and a proactive monitoring of the production environment is performed to assure the development and operations group are constantly communicating. A learning organization. Development and operations use every incident as an opportunity for continuous improvement. DevOps focuses on teams, processes, and tools to complement collaboration and cultural changes. The Microsoft tools for DevOps enhance productivity in development and operations teams for the creation of better applications. The first step in the DevOps iterations is planning, in which the task distribution is defined. During the development and testing phase, the development and operations team turn the business requirements into functionality through a process that includes writing the source code for the application, creating test scenarios, and deployment automation scripts. Lastly, the team performs automated unit and system tests to detect and correct errors as soon as possible. The delivery phase starts with moving the app to a test environment to analyze its integration with other components and perform automated tests in the cloud, simulating the highest possible number of users before launching the solution to production environments. Finally, during the monitoring and learning phase, real-time feedback from the pilot or A/B tests is received and necessary adjustments are made before moving the app to production in a continuous process of monitoring and learning. This process allows the development times that used to be measured in years or months to be reduced to only days or hours without sacrificing quality and increasing the amount of satisfied customers. How do I implement the DevOps paradigm? Microsoft Azure and Visual Studio are the safe and trustworthy solution to your development and operations teams to turn your applications into a competitive advantage for your business. Start today to imagine, develop, test, launch, and monitor innovative products. Be ready to compete in today's and tomorrow's world.